If you have an Android, you have to try this. Part 9. This is how you can use back tap on your phone to turn on your flashlight. Search tap tap flashlight on the Google Play Store. Then click open. And now click accessibility service is disabled. Now click installed apps and click tap tap flashlight, switch to on, and press allow. Now when you double tap the back of your phone, the flashlight toggles on or off. I have an even better tip coming next. Click plus for part 10.